Here's the cardboard model of the mini gamma that I made. It's the firebox in here. Wear chamber in here. It's a little port to see what temperature the kiln's going to be at. Chimney. And another port down at the bottom here near the firebox. That depending on the firing, that we might put a little bit of salt or sodium bicarbonate into the kiln, and that might change the glaze quite a bit. The entrance to the firebox with some grates. This is where the turbine will blow air in.